stuff grew wild in our yard back home, so we never give it much thought. We guessed it's weeds or some kind of flowers, we didn't know what it was called. Then one day I was standing there talking, reached down for a weed to chew on. Things got fuzzy, and then they got blurred, and then everybody was gone. When I come to, my brother was there, and he asked me what is wrong with my eyes. I told him there's glassy from chewing them weeds, he figured he'd give it a try. Spent the rest of the day and all that night just looking for my brother Bill. Then we seen him sitting there singing on top of the windmill. Next day we picked a big bunch of them weeds and put them in the sun to dry. Then we cleaned them, mashed them up, smoked them in a corn cob pie. We noticed some missing from the yard one day, knew somebody had been in our crop. But somebody who never smiled at all, Paul was sure giggling a lot. But it wasn't long till the word got round, people was coming from Mars. They always got there griping and tarred, but when they left, they's all smiles. It is real easy to find our place, all you had to do is follow the smoke. 50 miles, any direction, never met such friendly, happy folks. Of course, all good things gotta come to an end. It is the same with our weeds. Some guy from Washington dropped by one day. He turned white as a sheep. Well, he burned and dug and dug and burned. He killed all our cute little weeds. Drove away, we just smiled and waved, sitting there on that sack of seeds.